we began by plotting tree canopy, and we calculated the average percentage across our government area. And then a few years later, we measured it again, and it had gone up. So we were super happy that our tree policies were working, but we actually didn't know where the change was occurring and where changes really needed or how much canopy was even enough. We discovered that heat is mappable. And so the mapping of heat using high-resolution aerial imagery allowed us to clearly see that it's the roads and the buildings that are really hot. And you can see those in red and purple here. And the trees and vegetation are cool in green. The images showed us we couldn't just give one average figure for an area. We needed to measure and track heat and canopy everywhere. And that's a complicated idea. And so we came up with a fishnet idea. By creating a 100 by 100 meter fishnet, we've got 2,500 points across our city where we can conduct this spatial analysis. And at each reference point, we gather the data and we summarize using the 400 meters and the 1,600 meter buffers from the research. And that complex idea of measuring everywhere all at once is now made simple by breaking the problem down into manageable pieces. And I believe this is the elegance of the solution and the power of GIS.